Pawnee militia is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Look out! There's a gunman!
Okay, Bloom doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn. I wish I'd known you years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your virus ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work. I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing'll work.
And you're the legend Clara's been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind.
What can I do for you?
Y'all come back now.
I'm not gonna miss a chance to show a drug boss what I think about his business. He won't come back again after he's met me.
Thank you.
T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Bloom's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket.
Hey man, be careful. Kids just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
concept will mention something memorable. I'll need to be careful. If I involve Aiden, he can't know my motives. The man's reckless, self-centered. But he's got a curiously strong moral compass. It's a terrible weakness. Makes him hard to control. I just need to find a way into that code. See what they're doing inside CTOS. And cripple it all.
That sounds familiar.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Okay, that's weird. That shouldn't be moving, should it?